guys, my name is Jordan, and I have a jewelry box, and it is a music. It is a musical jewelry box. Plays music box dancer. So it has. So we will open it and look. There's a butterfly. So maybe there's gonna be a butterfly sign, but that's not all. You'll see something. Speaking of it, I have some jewelries at here, so you might see them. Sorry, guys, I had to do that. Is it? Okay. It starts on its own, I think. So we're gonna do it. See? The jewelry. Some cushions. This is like a cushion. Okay, everybody. This is the cushion. This is a butterfly dance. If you want music to play without it actually playing, so use your fingers to swirl it around. That's how I do it. But there's actually a switch on the back. You switch it so it could play. Okay, so if you don't know else. There's a butterfly dancing. And, look that, see? Like, you could see the iPad recording. See? If you can't see very well, you could see it recording. See? So I don't know, but yeah, it's a cute little butterfly. Now we're gonna look at my jewelry.
See what we have. We will see my jewelry.
It's gonna be on hay.
So, I don't know
yet, but I have done. I'm placed a lot. Good job, Jordan. Good finding. Now, I'm going to put it inside this jewelry box. What else? In there. There it is. It's a gold and it has a heart. And one day I'm gonna give it away. So it says, I don't know what it says, but it has something to say. It has words. So joy. Now we're gonna have it. But over there. Is there any more jewelry? Nope. No more jewelry.
And now I'm just gonna go and search for more. And I don't think there's any more.
So I think we have to go and make it part two. Butterflies, butterflies everywhere. Butterflies, butterflies, butterflies everywhere. And now I'm gonna call somebody to come. Guys, I think we have it. So, we have a jewelry. We have the jewelry. One jewelry is there, one jewelry up here. It's going to be kind of messy. And if you would want this bracelet, it's actually a bracelet if you don't know, but it's gold. It's gold, it's gold. I love it. But you could turn it into a bracelet if you don't know. Yeah, I tried to turn it into a bracelet. It would never work. Yeah. So if you're like 9 years old, or if you're like 9 years old, maybe you could already do it. Or if you're 8, you could already do it. Turn it into a bracelet. But I tried doing this to make it stable, but it won't. Okay, so do this and tell me how to make a bracelet with this in the descriptions below. And there we have bracelet. But I'm also gonna give it away, and it has no germs because last time I washed it, and tomorrow I'm gonna wash it again because I love it shimmer. Shimmer. It will only shimmer with the water. Now, whatever. Now I'm gonna put in the jewelry. Now, gonna close this. I think we have it now. Oh, and I also have these, and if you don't mind, I'm gonna eat some M&M's. This time I ate almost all of them one day. So yeah. I love M&M. So, if you have a dollar box, no, wait, wait. So, if you have a jewelry box, then you can show me in the descriptions below, and I think we have the video. So, bye, and also, don't forget to leave a comment below, and always remember to give me a thumbs up if you like it. And now I think it's time to say bye, so bye!